It is for this reason that players in the maritime industry, security and law enforcement agencies gathered in Abuja. The Chief of Naval Staff explains the reason for the harmonized standards of operation procedures on arrest, detention and persecution of vessels and persons in Nigerian maritime environment.
It became expedient to develop an instrument that would enhance synergy between the Nigerian Navy and other maritime law enforcement agencies in order to improve the present level of maritime law enforcement. It is in recognition of this that the idea of the harmonized standard operating procedures was mooted.
Vice President of Nigeria, Professor Yemi Osinbajo, says the policy is not only a step in the right direction, but shows that a multi-sectoral effort is key to achieving results in law enforcement.
This anticipatory initiative therefore clearly demonstrates that the maritime security community in Nigeria is committed to providing an enabling environment for legitimate maritime business to thrive in our maritime environment. There's no doubt that the task can only be done by an aggregation of the innovative work of each component of law enforcement.
Done with the speeches, the policy is formally launched. The event over, it is hoped that the words at this event will match actions in the protection of Nigeria's maritime environment. Amaka Okafor, Channels Television News.